goes back to Abel. It says that the blood of Jesus cries better things than the blood of Abel, right? The blood of Abel cried out for salvation from death. And the blood of Jesus declares salvation from death, right? And so that's what the blood meant when Abel come with the blood of the Lamb, that salvation from death was found in God and the strength of His Lamb, right?